Ladies and gentlemen, as Grand Marshal,
Chair of the URI's Faculty Senate,
and the Professor of Mechanical Engineering, I declare the 129th commencement ceremonies of the University of Rhode Island officially open. Presiding today will be the 11th President of the University of Rhode Island, Dr. David M. Dooley.